last time we were up, just before we left, we decided we were going to do a little bit of brush cutting, so we had a little bit nicer view from the kitchen window when we were sitting down having dinner. So we did a bunch of cutting, cut down a bunch of saplings, and you know, so now we got a little bit of a better view. Maybe we'll do a little bit more later on at some point when we're, you know, bored and have nothing to do. Like, that ever is gonna happen.
Concrete truck just got here and we're ready to pour our first form. What do you want? Oh, okay. Hold on. Number one. He's gonna go dump those out in the bush along the side.
We're trying to deal with this gigantic pile of stumps. Some of them are massive. Tiff's just getting back from dumping a pile. See what he's gonna dig up this time. think I'm gonna get the chain out. Yeah, I think we might have to take a chainsaw out of that one. Thank you.
That's the big one. One of the big ones. There's plenty more in there. There's two in here. This one. That one, I don't even know if he's going to be able to move that thing. It is massive. I don't even know. Yeah. There's another one back there. Huge. I think this is the last one for today. This has been that stubborn one that just won't seem to come out. It's loose, but we can't get it out. Just gonna try to get in here one last time. Okay, this one's gonna be it. This one's gonna get it out. Almost, almost. Bye, Stump. Out it goes to the Stump graveyard. I was just looking around here. We're underneath this big, massive oak tree, and there are just hundreds of little oak trees starting to grow from all the acorns. Like, let's see. Just thousands and thousands of them. The ground is literally littered with acorns and little oak trees, like, growing up everywhere. We put quite a dent in our stump pile. Like I said before, there's just the massive ones that are still there. A couple small ones mixed in there, I'm sure. We had quite a busy, busy day. We got all the footings are poured, and the saddles are in. Took most of the strings off. I think we won't need those again, I hope. And yeah, turned out to be a beautiful day. Sun is shining, pretty intense, but nice, really nice. We're done with the stumps for today. We think it probably might be around 5 o'clock or something. I don't even know. We'll find out right shortly. Here comes our lumber, our starting stuff. Okay. Des Moines Home Hardware. Fantastic bunch of people. Grab those 6x6 or those 4x4s. Craziest machine I've ever seen. No, I think you gotta slide that one in a little. Oh, never mind. I think that's pointing in the right direction.